Tampere University of Technology produces new knowledge and expertise for the benefit of people and the environment. Our university keeps a close eye on the future needs of society so that we can continuously develop, among others, our degree programs. In 2017, TUT was the first university in Finland to introduce a major in robotics. We have also launched a new module in circular economy with financial support from the Finnish Innovation Fund Sitra. We saw an impressive 18% increase in applications and admitted more than 1,300 new students in 2017. The most popular choices among applicants were industrial engineering and management, architecture, and information technology. In 2017, TUT conferred 733 master's degrees in technology or architecture and 79 doctoral degrees. TUT celebrated its 9th doctoral conferment ceremony in May 2017. Doctoral degrees were formally conferred on 163 doctoral graduates and 10 honorary doctors. TUT pursues high-impact research. Among others, our research on light-controlled materials and electronic nose technology and its medical applications attracted widespread interest in Finland and abroad. Our achievements in signal processing, especially machine vision, also received international attention. We have continued to strengthen our international profile by joining the European Consortium of Innovative Universities. TUT signed new partnership agreements last year. One of our most important new partners is Rolls-Royce. We work together to develop remotely controlled and autonomous vessels. As our university enjoys a solid financial position, we have been able to make adjustments in response to a decrease in our operating budget. TUT's balance sheet has remained strong and allows us to invest more than 8 million euros in the development of our research environments in 2018. Our fundraising campaign that ended in 2017 raised 6.3 million euros. Thank you to all our donors. The donations allow our university, for example, to explore new research avenues and develop learning environments. We are in the process of creating a new higher education community made up of Tampere University of Technology, the University of Tampere, and Tampere University of Applied Sciences. The new Tampere University will begin its operations on the 1st of January 2019. Tampere University of Technology is ready to join the new strong, multidisciplinary university and tap into the opportunities that it offers to further promote the reputation of Tampere as a hub of expertise in technology. Please read our annual report to find out more about last year's highlights.